I'm Ray Lombardi, here with your mold fact of the day. Today's fact is this: volatile organic compounds, or VOCs, have significant negative effects on human health. VOCs are a group of chemicals that contain organic carbon and readily evaporate, changing from liquids to gases when exposed to the air. VOCs are usually found in solvents, such as paint waste, dry cleaning chemicals, furniture stripper, and other solvents. There are three ways that you can be exposed to VOCs: by ingesting the VOCs through swallowing, through respiration, or breathing in the VOCs, and you can also be exposed by direct contact with your skin. Exposure to VOCs causes a number of health effects, including eye, nose, and throat irritation, headaches, loss of coordination, nausea, and damage to liver, kidney, and central nervous systems. The level of effect on humans varies greatly, depending on the chemical and the amount and length of exposure. Now, it's very important to increase ventilation when using products that emit VOCs. Always check the label on products and follow the manufacturer's directions. After using the products, make sure you throw away the unused or little used containers. Be sure to keep all these types of products out of the reach of children and your pets. For more information, please visit our website at www.busmold.com and give us a like on Facebook.